or the lesion of feeling wish and HPB as organic bubble and bioenergy. Sugarins dan within PT Perkebunan Nusantara Ekfilin PTPN Ekfilin is mostly daily and are less perceived more. Almost 60% of sugarish and equation is smaller. Water demand is one of the factory of low water start during the rainy season and lack of water during the dry season. Limiting king is also difficult to protect and convince manipulating. Moreover, regulated sugarish harvesting without worms be bongkar cotton and blended fertilization has decreased soil fertility to increase sugar production and good quality raw material. PTPN Ekfilin has successfully implemented the MDS program Sawit Clean Fresh. Sawit is the optimum material of the sugarish cut down. Clean is the sugarish sent to the sugar factory with the minimum level of drift, and fresh is the sugarish cut down is stripped to be milled in blending with the eye milling daily of less than 24 hours with the application of the MBA system, especially clean the residual filling trace in crash trace from the remaining filling in sugarish plantation and the rest of the single good plantation production process shall not be considered waste and on the stem because it is a visible treasure and can be of economic fault. This gave lead to the idea of utilizing the trash left off from cutting to restore the lost nutrition and as a water stock during the dry season. Trash left over from harvesting in the form of pucuan dadu, sogolan and danggolan are not burned but returned to the ground. The trash is again in a sequential manner for as well the fresh to raw are empty and on raw contents and argument of trash. Trash generated from the manual filling process in put into because but when using a harvest or mechanization the trash is cut into piece automatically. This is necessary to speed up the melting or decantation process. The remaining SBB single boot blending production can also be used for organic fertilizer, making organic fertilizer from sugar leaves and system is quite easy. Namely, freeze the leaves and system of sugarish are separate. The sugarish system are then sequenced. The water is removed and the bagasse is left. The goal is that the water content is not excessive. Then lever for 3 or 4 weeks. The result of the fermentation can be given to sugar fermentation as fertilizer. In this way, the strategic benefits that can be obtained include planting early plantation bread and early harvest quantity will increase with the support of trash amount and drugs tolerant. Sugarish variant even took the land is a more that like water, increasing organic and nutrition content in the soil, minimizing the use of chemical fertilizer, reducing the evaporation of water contained in the soil. In addition to being used as organic fertilizer, the large amount of residual filling trash or residue from single boot planting with a little touch of technology can be developed to produce bioenergy by utilizing organic fertilizer and bioenergy that can be generated from trash in the garden and the rest of SPB. It is hoped that it can help companies or farmers to increase productivity and reduce costs so that low HPP can be realized in supporting Italian sugar sales. Just GNG. Yeah.